wings of flour and all the fixings. Give me some water and an egg or two, and give some sugar and molasses. Go let her mix it up in the bowl you gave, and lick the spoon and have a shave. Let her pour it into some tins for bacon.
Yeah, you'll see that this is one baker who's not bacon.
He's got the stuff to flavor it right. When you watch him work, it's quite a sight. He never gives up and he never gives in. When he's a fixin', just watch him spin. He'll have you drooling over his tasty work, and when they transfer around, you'll jerk.
Come on, the ingredients get hot like the sun. You'll never taste better than a man with a golden bun.
Stop to look at other bread, or you'll just be messing up your head. You'll want to eat way too much,
and oh, you know it, you'll be in the clutch
of the maker of the buns, for which there's no better. Slather on butter and watch that sweat. If you'll trip and dribble it down your chin, then it's back for more and more again. He'll have you drooling over his tasty work, and when they rise well around, you'll jerk.
Come on, the ingredients get hot like the sun. You'll never taste better than a man with a golden bun.